Welcome to Western Wyoming Community College. Hello, the following video is all about our class, International Student Institute. This summer, we got 4 new international freshmen from Japan, China, Spain, and West Africa. We learn about American culture, how to make new friends, and how to get to know about our course. In addition, we went to Yellowstone National Park to see geysers, hot springs, and wild animals. Last of all, we made this video to introduce our class to you. Here are our pictures, and check it out.
National Park together in class. We crossed Jackson and had a lunch at the barbecue restaurant. It was so delicious. And we saw Grand Teton, Yellowstone Lake, Old Faithful, Canyon, Geyser, Waterfall, Animals, and a lot of dead trees because of a huge fire in 1988. They are so beautiful. And we can see the nature we cannot see in our country. At night, we slept in a tent, made fire, and ate American camping food. It was our first time to experience camping in America. It was an amazing travel, and we want to go to Yellowstone again. So we are going to show you the beautiful pictures of Yellowstone. And you ignore my advances. I turn my head and I look away, but I can't control my eyes are on you, yeah.
The International Student Institute is a reproductive class for international students who have English as a second language. During the class, you can learn how to take care of your business such as financial aid and consulting center. Also, you will improve your conversational and English speaking, which will help you to make new friends and greet different people. And the best part is that you will get to go camping and going on field trips.